What's up, everybody? Imagine Excellence Lifestyle. I'm sitting in front of my plunges because it's Sunday and it's plunge day, and it is a fantastic day to be alive. We're wishing you well. Thank you for checking out our videos. Thank you for your beautiful comments, and the exchange that we're having is so marvelous. We are really just these days appreciating the spring as it's showing us the colors and the demonstration of our creativity and how we are supposed to be expressing it and sharing it with one another. So we're hoping to inspire you with these videos. We're hoping to show you something that is like an example of a way of a little alternative style, a little different type of disciplines. You know, that's why we love Wim Hof so much. He's really radical in his thinking, but he's just so centered with his wisdom in how he is guiding us to turn our attention back within and to find that centered space in there. So that's what we're really trying to do, and we encourage you to do the same as you're living the most blessed experience of life that you possibly could. Cheers, guys. Imagine Excellence.
Ooh, that's a nice big cube.
We found our way home, Wim Hof. The style of our life is created by the choices that we make. Think the excellent thought. Peace, everybody.